Okay, we on part 12. We're, man. We're just cutting it down. Still in Ellie's flashback.
Here.
With the one and only. Just seeing her as a teenager still.
More museum stuff over there.
Yeah, I never checked out that building.
Well, let's go.
And just how do you plan on getting yourself over there?
Wanna jump? But before I do, it's like seeing her in this on a PS4 compared to a PS3. Man.
Never give anyone else this much sleep.
Get down here.
No.
Hey, whose birthday is it?
You can't keep doing that.
I want a good splash. We've got more exploring to do.
Geronimo!
Nice.
Bro, this is so good. Graphically, gameplay-wise, everything. Like, this is a solid 10. It's gonna get review bombed and everything by the players, but it's like, man.
Hey, who's being there?
I just love this game.
Yeah, I don't know.
I'll open the door for you. Come on, we can't chicken out now.
Where else will we go anyway? Right. Just think, a Last of Us Part 1 remake in the future. Made on a PS4 or PS5 engine. That would be something to see a couple years down the line.
Okay, bad news. There's shit blocking the door.
Well, see if you can find me another way in. I'll walk around the outside.
Okay, be safe.
You be safe.
There are dinosaurs around.
I killed for them.
Ooh. Stay strong, buddy.
I'm gonna have to kill something. Just let me hold on to the gun he gave me. Yeah, I gotta kill something. I know.
This guy needed a hug.
Five bullets, too. Like, what the fuck, man? Pretty sure I'm going through hell with her.
It's dark in here. Oh, shit.
What's this say? The woman we tortured choked on her own blood. What the fuck? Where? Where, dude?
Come on, fucker.
The kid who ran into the blast, I couldn't stop him. Hall. The stragglers who snuck into camp, they just wanted food. This must be for that military. Well, we ain't going this way. Make our way through. What's that? Bottle. Shh. What the fuck is that? What is that? One to end suffering, one to restore humanity. Each time we sacrifice part of ourselves. Our leader kept saying it'll be worth it. Now we've disbanded with nothing to show for our sins. Damn, dude. Fighting demons for real. That's scary. That's scary. What's this? Wait. He's hiding very well. There is no light. Okay. What is this? The stalkers? You wanna show me them?
Stupid fake animals.
Maybe? What the fuck?
Oh, shit.
The fuck? Liars.
I'm in here.
How was it?
It's just some animal.
Well, let's get a move on. I want to get a fire going before it gets too dark.
Aw, shit.
Come on.
Should have known. I think Joel wiped out all the fireflies. He may have. Day two. Aw, shit. You separated from Dina? I would practice, but, nah. Some other time. I'm gonna take your jacket? Okay. Where is she? Hell is she? Maybe it'd be like the one game where he was calling up for his son. Pregnant.
Hey. How hot do I look right now? Pretty hot.
Yep.
How'd you fix it?
It was a loose connection. Antenna. They found our mess at the school.
Good.
This guy, Owen, he went AWOL.
Owen.
Maybe Tommy got to him.
Maybe.
What about her?
Nothing yet.
Unit Romeo, you are requested at Site 2. Repeat, you are requested at Site 2. Confirm.
So, the numbers are locations. The TV station we were at? That's 6. There's a lot of chatter coming out of 2, so I'm assuming that's their home base. That helps.
Look. Last night was... stupid.
Casualties reported in 14. All available units report. Over. This is Site 13. Unit Lehman nearby. How many scars you got? Over. Negative on scars. Lone male trespasser. Armed.
Lone male trespasser?
Tommy, where's 14?
Not 100% sure.
Okay, then guess.
If this is 7, 12's all the way over here. I guess it's somewhere in this neighborhood.
Yo, Chris. We gotta find them.
Okay.
I don't know why I'm getting nervous. How far along are you?
I'll go get him. You keep tracking them, okay?
Yeah, okay. Wait. Give me your hand.
That's where she got the bracelet from.
It's for good luck.
I don't believe in luck.
I knew.
Damn, she is not yet. She's not looking good. Okay, we're riding solo. Heel, Chris. Whoa, wait. Wait a minute.
Okay, Hillcrest.
This is another part of the place.
Definitely the right place.
Oh shit.
It's gotta be Tommy. Shit.
Part of another trailer. Dude, I feel like I'm knee deep in the game now. 62. Wait. Shut up. Yes, that's what I wanted to. I literally almost got excited. I was like, wait, I can craft another silencer too? This is Liddy. Oh wait, she doesn't look at the map anymore. Okay, I thought Dina gave me another one. Safe before I walk in places. Beware your fangs. WLF. These motherfuckers had advertisements. They had advertisements to join them. That's crazy. Nothing over here. A rag. Damn. Nothing better than breaking a window. Gotta make sure all these places are safe too. They're trying to come out and bite me or something. Well, I thought it would have been stalkers on the last part though. Ooh, downstairs. What's in here first? It's gonna be. Huh, leading outside. Workbench. The hell is this?
It's pretty good.
Anything else over here? The hell? We got an award.
Huh.
First place. Is this where I'll find a bow? Revolver ammo. That's what I need to work on right here. Reload speed or damn. Which one do I really need though? How about this one? I wish they had some for capacity for the revolver, but they don't. They kind of, it's kind of trash. I think I do it for this. That is so fire. No more. I feel like this is something I need to see again. May need to rotate. Nah. Right, let's get out of here. That it? That's it? Yeah, there's every store. Let's keep moving forward.
How do I get up there? Shit.
What the hell?
There's too many of these assholes.
Look for Tommy.
Hold on, Tommy.
Oh shit, do I go this way? Or is it a cutoff? There's the room. Like, I looked around and it was like, can I get into that? Oh, I can't. I like that about this game. No place to be left untouched. What does this say? The wolves are doing the exact same thing. Somewhere else. Yes. Shotgun ammo. I'll take that. You can never be too prepared. Like, I'm stocked up, ready to go to war. Like, we be saying, I'm with all that. No cap. Let's keep moving. Another note. This is where the dogs come in, I bet. Let me go this way. Oh, that's just straight back, and then I can explore some more over here. So never mind, I'm going back this way. This is where I just came from, right? Yep. New journal ad. I almost missed this part. Nothing over here. How the hell am I getting through? I like how they tell you when you got something you can craft together. Instead of, like, on the first one, I just kept randomly checking. Let's go outside. Has to be some way to get in that area. Has to be. Like, there is no way I can't get in there. And I want what's in there. Like, how, bro? Bingo. Damn, it's a window, but oh fuck. She doesn't have the rope, I don't think. Wait. Go under it. Or no. I thought that's what it was. Fuck it. I don't want to have part too long because I can't figure out how the hell to get in the building. Yep, this the one.
I got something. Let's get in there. Okay, girl. Snip him out. You think this guy's connected to the girl from the school?
That'd be a hell of a coincidence if they weren't.
I hate these small groups. Big groups, it's a straight fight. These loners. They could be hiding anywhere.
I hear you. Let's find him and get back home.
There you go, girl.
There she is.
Fuck.
Yeah.
Fuck, I was not. Shit. Fucking dog. Sorry. Fuck. Sorry, puppy. Come on, Ellie. Come on. I don't want to kill any more dogs or animals. Shit. That's what I'm saying. So many areas I could explore. I will have to do a second playthrough now. For sure. Because I missed a lot. I know I did. Whew. I probably could have made it through that without doing it. Without killing any animals. I'm going to try that a second time. I'm not going through here. Okay. Whew. Hope not. If they did, we're fucked. I'm literally filled on everything. I really didn't want to kill the dog. Him or me. In the words of the famous Joe Miller. Fuck. Oh yeah, that's gonna be one of those crazy ass puzzles, I think.
I'm gonna move you.
There we go.
That worked.
Oh shit. Infected? Maybe not. Be cautious. Another note. He's been a damn. I didn't scare her hard enough. I kept it from you. I thought she'd stop. I know you will retaliate against the wolves. Believe me, I feel the same way, but we can't. Not now. We've got to be smart. Like things cool down. People will be looking for you. Looking to you. For how to handle this. You were a leader here after the outbreak. I need you to be a leader again. Let's not let everything we fought for be in vain. Damn. A story within a story. But we already knew that. We knew that already. What's this?
The fuck is this? Some kind of bomb?
Trap mines. Basically the bombs. And a workbench. Who'd have thought? Right. I'm literally missing one thing from this gun. Literally. Or Emma. Two things. Fire rate. Eh. Not too concerned. I need that one. All right, let's go. Grab the trap on. We got two other spots. I feel like I can do something else. Bingo. Hmm. Like we're clear. Search this room. Damn it. Let me search the basement, then I'm done.
Shit. Shamblers.
Really? Well, in this case, I'm gonna stop right here and save, right? And I will come back to it. See you in the next one.